because this leg is back.
Okay.
So that might be hard. You know, maybe he's not stepping back or whatever, he can't get pressure or whatever, okay? So you just gotta figure out what works best for you. Alright? So I don't know. I don't think I've ever thrown any advice, so I can't really say too much. But next one here is, so this is what the OP State Cowboys do. Alright, so let's see, that guy Jordan Oliver right there, he's on the Olympic circuit right now, trying to make the Olympic team. He was a world team member, then they drug tested him. But I got an arm trapped, okay, and I'm gonna step around. So to isolate, right here, I'm just gonna step around, right here, okay? See that? Now this leg is blocked, this arm is blocked, all right? So one thing I saw one of was just, you see sometimes people are trying to throw this way, you can post, you know, you can post that arm, so I gotta go this way. So here, okay, I don't care what, you know, you can do a little pull this leg, and then he steps with this one, boom, right here, okay? Now, I'm just stepping around, and so I'm just sit and pop, okay? So I'm just gonna sit and pop, bam, boom. All right, it's really hard to do slow. But, shoot, when they're warming up, the Oklahoma State Cowboy team, the squad is there, just doing 10 of each guy. Then they'll do double over. But anyways, I'm here, maybe I'm pummeling, bam. Right here. Well, step around right here. Bam. We'll put him in. Okay? And you got it. Okay, one more time. Just kind of stepping around. Remember, you gotta get pressure, right? You gotta get pressure. You're gonna pull on that arm a little bit right here. Bam. Okay? Good motion. Probably doesn't look very good when I'm doing it, but you get the message. Alright, good try. Ready?